Giant tube worms were first discovered in the 1970s, living in great clusters around deep-sea hydrothermal vents. A hydrothermal vent is a hot spring produced by underwater volcanoes or tectonic activity. Vents spew out heated mineral-rich waters and are usually located around depths of 6,500 to 13,000 feet. Hundreds of other animal species will live together in a vent community. Tube worms live in a permanent tube made out of chitin, the same material that makes up the shells of lobsters and crabs. They have no eyes, mouth, or gut, and will never completely leave their tube. The only part of the worm's body that is visible is their red plume of gills that absorbs chemicals like hydrogen sulfide from the water. Within the worm's tissues lives bacteria that can make up over half the weight of the worm. Bacteria inside tube worms utilize the hydrogen sulfide, which is highly toxic to most organisms, to produce carbohydrates for the worm and energy for themselves. This process is called chemosynthesis. The bacteria and worms gain their food with no reliance on sunlight. The water they live in is under immense pressure and full of acid and toxic gas, but somehow they manage to thrive. Worms can reach up to 6 feet, and they will grow full size in less than 2 years. In order to repopulate, the worms will release sperm and eggs into the water, where fertilization will occur. Larvae will float through the deep water until a hydrothermal vent is located. Then, they will settle and attach to the rocky bottom. Young tube worms do have a mouth and gut for the bacteria to enter. As the worm matures, the mouth and gut will disappear. The communities in hydrothermal vents are often short-lived due to the constant changes in tectonic activities. When one vent system dies off, another may be starting to form. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.